Republican showing a film clip of Martin Luther King Jr. at their convention site and at the same time trying to destroy his very dream, lying, putting Obama, a black qualified leader, down, has just proven them dishonest again. I'm not John McCain, and I simply approve this message.